Yes, he
too. We don't let you go, and sometimes we put you down. People treat you cold when they know you sleep around. We never want to disrespect you, and I'll never tell anyone in town.
Fudge is all right, Syndicate. Don't worry about it. Fudge is all right. Fudge is this. Fudge is just getting me. You know,
he's getting old.
Age, getting in that age bracket. You know, don't mind me, man, because sooner or later.
Look.
Sooner or later, someone's going to have to replace me.
Man, here we go again with that bullshit.
That's a couple of years from now, motherfuckers. Don't get your hopes up too high. But sooner or later, Fudge's gonna have to step down, you know.
Why? You need your stomach can hurt at home or on the sideshow.
It hurts at home and on the sideshow.
All right, then. Well, it does kind of suck when you're all like,
seems like when it starts up, it gets worse and worse.
Maybe I got something that can cheer you up. I hope. I can make you feel better.
Got some milk?
No.
Yeah. On top of all
that. Right, you need some Rolaids, man. You need some Rolaids or some...
Or some Tums or something.
Right. Probably. So buy some, motherfucker. Oh, yeah.
If you look real cutie, I'll play with your bully.
Ooh!
Check it out with your home on
nothing. All right, that's enough. No, huh? Come on, man. All right. Let's just keep it cool, you know what I'm saying?
If you just leave it, I'll kiss you back. If you just leave it, I'll kiss you back.
Hold my nose.
Shout out to everybody that's watching. New people, old people. Shout out my man Mark Miller. You watching, son, was good. Stack money.
Yeah. Stop. Yo, shout out to my man Frank D. You know where you at, baby.
It's 8:40 here on the East Coast, 7:40 Central, and
still
5:40 West Coast Pacific. Indeed.
Yeah.
Take away the trees and the birds will have to sit.
Fudge's favorite country song.
Yeah.
Take away their wings and the birds will have to walk to get around.
Imagine a bird walking to get around.
And take away the bird baths and dirty birds will soon be everywhere. Take away their feathers.
Big Pat in the room,
what's up? Pat, Big Pat, what's up, baby? What's going on?
Take away.
How you been, baby?
In the spring.
I'm staying north, bitches.
BC, the man. What up?
What's up, baby? What's going on? How's everything? Yo, Pat, what's good, baby? How's everything up in your neck of the woods? Fudge ain't talk to you in a minute, bro. How's everything, man? You know we ain't forgot about you. You know what I'm saying? We're just waiting for KC's ass to get here now. This is usually around about the time he usually come walking in. But we might not see him tonight.
Well, he wasn't here yesterday. Or Thursday.
Chirp, chirp.
And how about some common sense so they won't be blocking traffic in the spring?
Honk, honk, move the fuck out the way!
You like this song? I got another little ditty coming up after this. This is the Tennessee Bird Walk by Jim Ed Brown. Country class.
No, he ain't no relative of mine, so you ain't gotta worry about it.
If you ever seen the movie, you know what the hell song is.
Nah. Oh, brother, where thou?
Exactly.
Hold on, I wonder if I can dance to this.
I'm sure you could. White people do. And you are white. That's why I need the cam in the top corner so we can see Fudge's footwork.
There we go.
BC, what's going on for Tuesday? What are you working on for Tuesday? Most you've seen Fudge moving in a year.
Where the fuck you been at?
Oil can. Yeah, we broke out the oil can, though.
Well, there was that time he yelled at Lee J.
Where did he yell at Lee J?
Which time?
No, I didn't yell at you.
When?
When?
When? I got it on film. Well, digital. No, they were arguing. They weren't yelling. They were arguing. Yeah, they were debating a particular pizza person's business.
Fucking Republican. Always trying to take the spotlight.
All right, Ralph Nader, 2012. Okay. Just kidding, Ron Paul. Nah, I'm just kidding, Donald Trump. Nah, I'm just kidding, Mitt Romney.
No, I'm just kidding. A couple other guys I don't know. Who?
Trump?
You're fired!
I'd rather for Donald Trump to be
president. No, Donald Trump, I've said this past couple shows, he's a businessman. That's the one thing. Bish is voting for Daryl Strawberry.
Cocaine for everybody.
Rick James is vice president. Oh, he's dead. Sorry. Michael Jackson will be. Let's do the dead president. You know, let's get like the president with a whole bunch of dead people.
Oh shit!
Who's dead that you would like to see president?
Nixon.
He was already president, though. I mean,
Barry White.
Barry White is president. All right, let me write this down. Barry White as president. What would his campaign slogan be?
I only got eyes for you, baby. You know what it is.
All right, Barry White, president.
I can't do his voice. So I say Mr. Ed.
No, Barry White, president. All right, who's vice president that's dead?
James Brown.
Who that? Yeah.
Some slick
motherfucking feet going over here, so you know things are gonna get moving. Look,
I think that's a good selection. Oh yeah.
The income tax is gonna get quicker. And maybe much more. The budget's gonna be on time.
You got to.
And you gotta pay at the end of it.
And he looks.
The white villain for VF.
For VP? No, Rick James is treasurer. Because he definitely knows how to handle his money.
Secretary of State, Elvis Presley.
Blue suede shoes for all you.
I got treasurer Rick James.
I don't know about the Elvis Presley.
School, you know, I know the first lady usually does this. Well, this might... Nah.
Monica Lewinsky?
Michael Jackson could be ambassador of public schools.
Nah.
No?
Nah. Too many kids.
He knows how to handle them.
Touch my kids. But you can close the Catholic church.
He'd be beating that asshole through the school.
I had to spank him. He was bad.
Beat it.
I told him, don't you come around here trying to be a macho man. Just beat it.
Who would you pick for defense?
Secretary of Defense?
Yeah.
Goldberg.
Nah.
Stone Cold Steve Austin. Undertaker.
No.
Oh, they gotta be dead, though.
Gotta be dead.
Well,
Bernie Mac.
He can kill you.
Bernie Mac would be who?
Bernie Mac.
Secretary of Defense?
Yeah.
Bin Laden.
Yo, listen, you about to make them drop a bomb on this motherfucking place already.
Well, please do it.
No, catch Lee J. Dow on the fucking street, not here.
Well, if you can.
Catch him going over the bridge.
If you can.
Yeah, Lee J.'s like the gingerbread man. Well, now Barry White is president, James Brown vice president, Treasury, Rick James, Secretary of Defense. We still haven't decided.
You're gonna get your food stamps.
Can't be Bin Laden.
On time. Your Social Security.
Jack Ritter.
Jack Tripper? John Ritter?
John Ritter.
as what?
Three's Company.
As Secretary of Defense?
Yeah.
Would he be able to defend us?
Of course he would.
He would.
He'll make him
trip. He took care of those girls.
Not unless we make Milton Berle.